live, 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 live. Come on.
The Warrior Stone ability lets you learn combat skills more quickly.
Okay. Here we are. Skyrim is fun, but buggy as fuck. Alright, we're gonna try and teleport out of here. Oh my gosh, there's a big fucking hole in the map. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe it's because I don't exist. I'm gonna try and teleport out of there, thinking it might be like a glitched area. Alright. And then I'll have to figure out how to get to that quest some other way. Oh, there's a fucking hole in the map now, too? Maybe this whole area is kind of glitched. Where am I going? Holy crap, that's a long walk. How about we just jump back over to the main island for right now? Well, so far it's up longer than it has been. Of course, most of the time is me in the maps and on loading screens. But, you know, it's a sign, right? It's a positive thing. We'll just jump here, and then we're just gonna fuck around for a little bit, because I don't have that much time to really get involved in quests right now. So we're just kinda going to jump around a little bit. Jump, 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 jump around! Ah, yes. Ah, yes, getting those sweet-ass flowers. I do like having the mods making it look so nice. So, I'm starting to suspect that it was just that area of the map that was just buggy as hell. Look at... I have forgotten how nice this game can look. When you mod it, of course. This game looks really nice with mods. I love how I keep having to put that caveat on there of, with mods. You know, I have not killed a single chicken this entire game. I haven't done it. I haven't done it once. Huh, I just realized that. I have avoided killing chickens for the entire game. Because I know that, you know, if you kill a chicken in a settlement or in a town, the guards will go after you because it's counted as murdered. Oh shit, there's a bear. I'm gonna use this one. So bears are supposed to... I remember the first time that I got the third word of power for Fusrada, and I came across a bear and I just blew it across the river. And it just, it remains, what is that? Oh shit! Uthgard! My bad. Fucking Uthgard getting out here. It's like playing baseball. I suspect that it was just that area of the map that was glitched, because now we're running no problems. Or it could be that it was the fact that I had Chrome running in the background. I'm not sure. Oh yes. Bitch is gonna get fucked. Do 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 do. Oops, I didn't want that. I want. There we go, groups. And we're gonna still do that. Mwahaha. Makes me quiet. And then we can start doing this. Jinjas. Rest in peace, Smokey. Who's Smokey? Oh, there's quite a few of them in there, aren't there? There really are quite a few of them in there. Ooh, a little bit of lag there.
Hello?
Avon calling.
I just want to be your friend!
Oh, that is not friendly. That is no way to treat Avon. What the shit? That is no way to treat Avon. Oh, fuck! Okay, that's not cool. They came up behind me!
Yes!
Bitch is gonna get fucked!
Whoa! Oh, I bitch slapped her to death! Oh, that was amazing! Oh, Smokey the Bear. Oh, because I killed the bear. Right. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Dude, you're ass!
It bent!
This is why I like Skyrim, because it's just ridiculous amount of fun.
Oh my god! What the fuck, man? What the hell is going on?
Oh my gosh, I'm getting killed is what's going on. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, this is fucking bonkers. I've got an idea.
Bitch is gonna get wrecked now, because I am refilled in health. And now y'all gonna get fucked.
In the back. I just like the idea of like, okie dokie, you want to do that? You are gonna get frozen.
Yes!
Oh shit. Ah fuck, I'm stuck. Fuck! What the shit? Oh shit, that's not. Yeah, I did a lot in that one. Oh man, her head's gone. I don't remember decapitating anyone. Oh my gosh.
You're looking forward to seeing me make a killer robot minion in Fallout?
Yeah, it's gonna be good.
It's gonna be good. Alright, are you fire or are you ice? Who are you? Where are you? And how will you die?
Oh, fire.
And that's how you're gonna die. I'm gonna bitch slap you to death. Imagine that. Like, you're just some arcanist or whatever. Arcanist? Arcanist? I don't know how to pronounce that. But right, like, you're some, like, powerful arcanist. And, you know, here just comes this dude with an axe, and it's like, it's a glowing axe, so it's a bit of a concern, but you're like, you know, hey, there's 20 of us, no big deal. Oh, he's got a friend, well, like I said, there's 20 of us, no big deal. And he just comes up and bitch slaps you to death. Like, that's it. Like, you just see him bitch slap your friend to death, and it's just like, what the fuck have we gotten ourselves into?
Speaking of getting myself into something, where the hell am I going?
Arcanist? Arcanine? Arctic? Pokemans.
Yes.
But could you imagine that? Like, you're just like, oh, we're just gonna kill this guy real quick, and he's just fucking bitch slapping people to death. Like, that's all he does. He's just like,
not in here. Oh, no, you don't. Nuh-uh.
I just think it's wonderful.
Hello. Always something going wrong. Mill needs more lumber, or the saw needs sharpening.
All right, that's nice, dear.
Kapow!
I'm just not feeling the whole
parkour.
Parkour.
The Dragonborn is all about that parkour.
Hard. Parkour!
That'd be fun. Yeah, look at that. See, it actually works.
Ah, oh, there's a saber-toothed cat over there.
I see you. I see you, baby! Checking that ass.
Oh, man. This is a fun game. I'm glad I decided to play this game. However, I do have some news. I don't know when I'm going to return to Fallout 3. Because I was having so much difficulty with it. So I know that some of you guys were really excited for it. But it was so difficult. What the fuck is this troll doing? He's doing the smart thing and running away. Oh, he's chasing like a fox.
You're a pursuer!
Bitch ass troll. That's how you get bent.
All right, Dave, it's just one guy. We can take him. Dave gets split in half by a cosmic bitch slap.
Oh no, Dave!
I guess it's up to me. Also gets bent. That is exactly how it goes. What the fuck? Oh, there's another troll. The troll is gonna... Yep! I love how the troll just kind of like is like, whoa, what the fuck was that? And then he dies. It's pretty magnificent. Hold on, a knapsack. I bet my follower could have a knapsack. Yo, Uthgar, the Unbroken. Who the shit are you? Crap, where'd she go? Ah, crap. Oh, there she is. With her sword out. Uthgar? 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 Can we talk? No? Is that not going to happen? Okay. I will resign to this. Nah. I'm not gonna resign to this. Uthgar, what the? Okay, there we go.
I'm still here.
Let's see. Trade. How the fuck do you trade? I don't remember. Trade some things
with
you.
What do you need to take?
It's not so much that I'm going to take things, it's that you are going to be able to carry a lot more shit now. Yeah, well, not as much as I can carry, but, you know. Oh, right, she automatically put it on. Dope.
Let's go.
Even though, oh yeah, there it is. Okay. I don't like it when it's over the top of her cloak. Her cloak is this nice, rich purple. Poiple. It's a nice poiple. Aye. It's a nice poiple. Is that a sort of saber cat? Yeah, it's gonna die. Goodbye. That's all I have to do. I can just run up and just like shout things at it, and it dies. It's nice. The music doesn't even change. This is nice. This is really nice. So I guess it really was either just Chrome running in the background trying to upload that video, or... excuse me. that portion of the map. Or it could be a combination. It could be that that portion of the map is pretty glitchy, and that my computer wasn't able to really sort it out enough while Chrome was running. I'm not sure. Maybe I just need more RAM. We've got 16 gigabytes, that's quite a lot, but I also do have quite a few mods, so I'm not sure. Donk, donk, ba-donk, donk. I love it, my cloak, whenever I enter combat, my cloak starts like emitting poison and shadow. Okay, I guess it was pondering its choices for battle.
Yor!
I didn't even have to do the second level.
You're fucked!
You think it was the map? Yeah, let me take a look here. Yeah, see, there's no blank square around me now. So it could be just that area. Because that, with the map having a blank square around me, it was pretty strange. I suspect that it may have been that portion of the map. It's hard to tell. But, it's unfortunate that I had to cancel that upload. There were 30 minutes left. No, wait. No, it was a third of the way through. It's a 200-minute upload, is the estimated time. It's a huge fucking file. It's the first Fallout 3 video. So. Oh, man. Excuse me. I'm gonna get some water. So I just got... what the heck? This only really ever happens when I'm playing Skyrim, too. That's the kind of funny thing, is it only really happens while I'm playing... Whoops, wrong button. While I'm playing Skyrim. Spider? Yes, sir, it is. Never had a chance.
Never had a chance. Not a single chance. Oh, hey, what's this? Some sort of altar thing? What is this? Oh, well, it's actually something I haven't discovered before. Oh, you bitch.
Yarn!
Yeah, how do you like fire? Like dragon fire, bitch.
Yarn!
Yeah, you don't much like that, do ya? Bitch. There's nothing really here. Oh, hang on. Here's something. Iron gauntlets. Oh, boy. And then, like, a stick. Oh, hang on. It's... a broken axe? I'm really confused by this. Am I not able to pick this up? Oh, shit. Wrong button. A dead gummit. I thought holding E was how you picked shit up in this game, like, to, like, carry it instead of take it into your inventory. Must be missing something here. Okay, there we go. This is nice. This is 10 gold! That is some shit right there. I wonder. That did not... but it did melt the snow, look at that, that's interesting. That is a long period of time to hold up, like, shoot fire out of your fists. I think that's just impressive. What's with this broken axe here? Is it something I need to take care of, or...? I don't understand the point of this little area here. Wake up, motherfucker, and teach me! Damn it. I don't know what's going on. Huh. Alright, well, I guess onwards and forwards and upwards and downwards and leftwards and possibly rightwards. Possibly. We will take it under consideration. Oh, big giant bonfire over here. What is this? Looks like something I've discovered before. Oh, cause that's Whiterun, I believe, right up there? Yeah. Well, I suppose we're this close to Whiterun, we may as well just go back and sell some of my shit. Oh, you're like a giant. What do I have equipped for my shout? Fire breath? Well, that's a good one. I don't even remember some of these, like... Phantom decoy. Let's try that one. Just for old time's sake. Stand back, Uthgard. Hold up. Oh shit, it's got a cooldown before I can do anything. Come on, come on. Look out, Uthgard. It didn't even fucking affect him. That one's supposed to, like, killinate him.
Bitch. Get bent.
Oh, hey, that Michael guy just went live on Twitch. Really? Wow, who'd have thought?
I think it's faster than it has been sometimes recently. There's been some times recently where it's like, I don't think it's going out until well after until I'm done, actually. Because there's been times where it's like, heck, even for myself, people that I follow on Twitch, you know, I'll get the email, and I'll be like, oh yeah, I'll watch them. And I'll go check, and their stream ended like 2 hours ago. It's kind of sad, actually. So. My cloak is killing him for me. That's why I like the chainmail. that, golly, I don't even remember who it was that led me to it. There was somebody in the chat once that, like, told me about it and was like, yeah, if you just complete this one quest line, you'll be able to get this chainmail that hides you and poisons the enemies near you. And it's really good armor. Like, it's really, really good, actually. It was better than the armor that I had. And my armor was really darn good. And, of course, I look fucking awesome. So, I am quite happy with whoever that was. That was, and the thing is, they did a good job of it, too. They're like, hey, by the way, this is a thing that exists. Do you think that was you? May have been. They're like, this is a thing that exists. Would you be interested in hearing more about it? I'm like, yeah, which part of the map do I need to go to? And they were like, alright, you know this area? You need to go up there. You'll find like a spirally, you know, sidewalk or whatever. Just follow that and you'll find some quest stuff. That's what they did. They didn't spoil anything for me. They just kind of, they guided me appropriately, and it was really well done. You also told me about Fiery Soul Trap. Yes, that one. That one I still use on my current, on this axe, the diet plan. Oh, well, if that was you, Tech. Thank you very much. You have guided me well. You have done right by me. Fiery Soul Trap is really cool. Oh, what's this? Is this some alternate route into the city? What is this? Some sort of tunnel into the city or something here. I can't get up there because there's no, like, ledge grabbing. Where is that? What is that? It's like some sort of escape route. That's interesting.
This may require further investigation.
This is actually really interesting. I wonder where it comes from. I mean, it's obviously meant to be a route out of the city, but not a route in. You're trying to catch some Krabby Patties in Fallout 4.
What?
Like, you're killing mud crabs? Wait, is mud crabs? No, mud crabs are this game, not Fallout, right? I don't think that's a Fallout thing. Or is that? I don't remember. Oh, it's been a while since I've played this. I mean, yeah, I know I played it just the other day, but I used to play this very frequently. You're catching Mirelurks so they can defend your settlement. That's amazing. So hang on. So that's with a new DLC pack, right? And can you then, can you catch these enemies like anywhere on the map, or does it have to be near your settlement? Do you have to like kite them along until they get to your settlement? This is nice. This is really nice. Any settlement? Wait, so they have to be near the settlement? Like, to catch them. I don't mean, like, defend. Like, what can they defend? I mean, like, where do you catch them?
This is the question I answered.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna just pick up some of this crap that I've dropped in the past just to try and sell it, I guess. You know, that one chick is no longer out here really ever. You build the cage, and in about a week you'll have a monster. Oh, okay, and you build the cage in the settlement, so it's just an automatic thing.
Blades, helmets, okay. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Let's see, what do I need to sell him?
Whoa, what the fuck?
summon Daedra up to level 36 or sent back to oblivion? That actually sounds really cool. These are trash. They don't weigh anything, so. Glass dagger, I need that. This I don't need, this I don't need. I need that. You caught an albino Mirelurk hunter and a glowing Mirelurk hunter. That's amazing. Nice. Don't need this. Holy crap, I have a lot of gold. A bolt, woodcutter's axe. I don't have terribly much, do I? Whoa, what do I have on? Dragon plate boots? Awesome. Ebony shield I carry with me, of course. All that. Steel plate. Snap! Blast! Steel plate boots. I need to be able to enchant this. You can make monsters fight each other in arenas. That's awesome. Wait, this guy actually finally has enough gold for me to actually do stuff. I think I'll store this one because it's cool. And I might store this one because it's also cool. So many fucking iron arrows. I guess I'll store those because I don't have any other dragon plate things. So that seems pretty rare. Exciting stream for all ages. I still remember the time I...
You're home!
Ah, fuck.
Did you get me a present?
No. What the shit?
Aww.
Yeah, fuck off. Lydia, get out of the way, Lydia.
What do you need, my thane?
My screen was filled with ass. Damn it! Lydia, come on.
What do you need, my thane?
I need you to get out of my way. That's literally the only thing I need at this time. Just sell this. Because I've never found another one. Sell that. Meh. Okie dokie. We're gonna store this. I love how this is just like a big giant, like, pit. An endless pit here. Where I can just pretty much put anything I need. Let's see, the Grand Staff of Charming. Interesting. Don't need it, don't want it. We'll try and sell it to some other dude, I guess. I think this is where my armor is. Yeah, this is where my armor is. I have four of these. I'm putting that in there. Got a lot of shit in here. This is why I've got so much shit, that's right, because I can't sell it, because no one has enough money ever. You caught a Mirelurk King. That's awesome. So you can put a cage in each settlement. Is it limited to one cage per settlement, or can you have multiple cages in one settlement? Because it'd be pretty cool if you could have multiple cages in one settlement.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends. That sort of thing.
I don't care what you want to sell me. I've got shit to sell you. Guess we'll get rid of this bowl. Otherwise, I'm going to forget about it. Speech increased by selling him a bowl. Okay. Why not? You can have as many cages as you want. That's awesome. Got a lot of fucking dragon bones and dragon scales. This guy's always poor. Kind of annoying. Dump that. See, this is the thing also. When I'm going around looting, sometimes I accidentally, you know, pick shit up that I don't know about. Like, that I don't realize I have it. And, I forget about it. I forget it's in my inventory. And so then when I'm like, why is my inventory full? Why am I overweight? It's like, well, because you have, you know, 60 fucking plates. Or this. This would reduce my weight by 35. There you go. It also makes him poor as hell. got a lot of gems. I don't know why they're not just stacked. Oopsie. Shit like this. It adds up. A ruined book. Why do I have this shit? Oh yeah, I definitely want to keep that. I need to keep that for a quest, I think. He's poor. Oh my gosh, why is this guy such a fucking noob? This guy is such a fucking poor guy.
Do come back.
His mouth was also stuck open. You can only have one type of monster guard the settlement, though. Because otherwise they kill the other species. Well, I suppose that kind of makes sense. But you could have multiple of one type guarding the settlement. Like, you could have, like, 10 Deathclaws wandering around, just kind of chilling. That'd be pretty cool.
Of our own corruption, while you have ascended from
favor the ball, eh? I'm a sword.
I think it would be really cool just to have, like, a bunch of Deathclaws just running around. That'd be amazing. Let me in! Actually, okay. It wasn't giving me it. You had 12 Deathclaws guarding Sanctuary area. That's incredible. Holy shit, could you imagine, like, your thinking's like, alright, so here's the plan. We're gonna run up on this here settlement. We're gonna loot them for all they've gotten. Sir.
Come to
the scouts are here with a new report. Alright, I'll make it quick. Yeah, we've seen 15 Deathclaws just wandering around. So... Ah, for crying out loud, I just bought shit from him. Yeah, crap, he's poor. Why is everyone in this game so damn poor? I'm loaded as hell. I guess I am the one wandering around getting the good shit. Still, these people are ridiculously poor. This is just sad how poor they are. I can't even sell half my stuff to them because they're just so poor.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterfell.
You made a sign? Wait, you can make signs in Fallout 4? What? I didn't know you can make signs in Fallout. That's pretty cool. The large tree and okay. Never mind then. I guess we don't need to learn about the large tree. I forgot I had done that. I completely forgot that I had done that. That's terrific. I haven't done a real save in a while. But unfortunately, it is also that time. Well, I have to sneeze. Oh, golly. I really have to sneeze. But, oh, geez. Alright, so what I might do is, before I upload this video to YouTube, I will probably actually cut out some of the issues we were having earlier. But now we know, moving forward, that if I have Chrome running in the background, it can cause issues for Skyrim. So that's actually really good information for me to have. Yeah, we were dump all of this shit. Holy crap. So I will try and keep that in mind moving forward. Wasteland Workshop added custom signs. Well, that's really neat. So anyway, like I said, moving forward, I'm going to try and continue to improve my audio settings. You know, it looks like I'm not really even getting as close to peaking as I used to. So hopefully that continues to happen, you know, that I don't peak as often. Even when I'm just talking normally like this. It's a little loud, but, you know, it takes some tweaking. But anyway, for right now, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.